I practically spell-checked the Constitution.
Pardon me, are you lost?
No, indeed. I'm on my way to have a look at your law school.
I met Erasmus Milton in 2004. He claimed to be over 240 years old. He became part of our family. Eventually, we came to an arrangement. I would publish his Federalist essays, and he would tell me everything he knew about our country's past. Even if you don't believe he existed, he was my friend and a living part of our history.